YouTube user Sacred Geometry Decoded has been making some excellent videos of late, particularly relating to geometry and harmonics and things occult. So within this video, this particular video, there is this verse from the Bible in here, and I want to elaborate on this. So there's a whole lot I could say throughout the text right here. There's all sorts of things, including, you know, you've got this is where you've got the fire and brimstone for all the unbelievers and sorcerers and idolaters and all the rest of it. So the, you know, the fear from the Bible coming through from the God, which is loving on one hand and then jealous and wrathful on the other. But within here, it's got a lot of occult sort of stuff. Well, it's all very occult and it's all very involved. But anyway, so within here you have having the glory of God, and her light was like unto a stone most precious, even like a jasper stone, clear as crystal. So you see the stone and light right here, or light clear as crystal. And then here it's referenced to the zodiac, and then here you have the four square layout, and it referenced within here to a cube also. But also just going through here, so he measured the wall thereof an 140 and 4 cubits according to the measure of a man, that is of an angel. So relating the man to an angel right here. But anyway, and the building of the wall of it was of jasper, and the city was of pure gold, like unto clear glass. So the wall, glass. Now you see the wall and the glass configuration in one of the a very Masonic building, the Hyde Park Barracks in Sydney. And anyway, so and the foundations of the wall of the city were garnished with all manner of precious stones. And further within here, just going down 12 gates and you know, lots, the city were of pure gold and were transparent as glass. Coming back down here, and then it's got, and I saw no temple therein, and the glory and the Lord God Almighty and the Lamb are the temple of it. And the city had no need for the sun, neither the moon to shine it. And once again, I would suggest this is a reference to the further light, which Masons talk about. But anyway, so we'll just leave it at that.